A major challenge in nutrition studies is everyone is unique and responds differently to the same food. So what if we got people who are genetically the same?
Just like us.
Twins share the same DNA, so we get to see if it's about your genes, not your genes.
The new Netflix documentary, You Are What You Eat, A Twin Experiment, looks at sets of twins put on different diets for 8 weeks to see how each diet impacts their overall health.
One follows a vegan diet, the other an omnivore diet. The series is based on research led by Stanford Medicine. Luis Sohoyos is the film's director. Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, first of all, how can you tell whether the benefits are coming from the exercise or the diet?
Ooh, boy. Well, obviously, you're going to get a bit of a charge off of both of them, but the diet is by far and away the most important thing you can do to influence your personal health.
And it, with twins, I mean, they might be genetically the same, but they don't always live the same lifestyle. So it's there. How do you take that into account? Their, you know, nature versus nurture thing.
I think if you have enough sets of twins, it pans out. Like, for instance, if you have a very strong signal, like we did with telomeres and the epigenetics, telomeres and epigenetics, this is for longevity. You have your biological age, and then you have your actual age. And you can test for that. And I think the biggest finding that came out of the Stanford study was that all the twins that were on the plant-based diet, I don't want to have a spoiler alert here, but all the biological twins, or all the twins on a plant-based diet, were biologically younger than the ones on the omnivore diet.
Hmm.
And that dovetails perfectly in with what we know about the blue zones, places where people live the longest without chronic disease. And that surprised everybody. That just shocked, quite frankly, the hell out of everybody, because nobody thought that was possible to change your telomeres in just 8 weeks. Your telomeres are the end caps of your DNA that basically, it's thought that the longer the telomeres, the longer the life, the shorter the telomeres, the shorter the life. The telomeres actually got longer with the plant-based twins.
Yeah,
so
I don't think
we have a strong signal like that with 21 sets of twins, and every single one of them is getting longer. You don't need, you know, to double it or to triple it. You have a, you know, it's like if somebody comes into a room and shoots, you know, six people with six bullets and they all die, you don't need to say, well, just a minute, let's do it again with another six and see what happens.
So it's not surprising that the vegan diet was maybe a little healthier. I think people struggle to do that. Is the suggestion that maybe you do maybe partly vegan diet in reality?
Yeah, I mean, just I guess I would have likened it to stopping smoking. It's it'd be better to do just a few cigarettes rather than a couple packs a day. But I mean, if you get to be my age, I want to live the longest that I possibly can without the chronic diseases that my relatives had. And I think what this series shows is that it is what's in your dinner, not your DNA. So you know, across the board, the plant-based twins were healthier. Yeah, it is difficult to switch a diet, but it's better for you, it's better for the planet, and it's certainly better for the billions of animals that we're torturing every year, you know, to eat. 99% of our food, the meat, the animals that we eat, 99% in America come from CAFOs. These are concentrated animal feeding operations. And having been to a lot of them around the country for this film, if anybody saw where their food came from, just spent 10 seconds in a CAFO, one CAFO is where your chicken comes from, you would just be revolted. The smell, the overpowering stench of how these animals that we eat every day live for us to have meat. But the important thing to learn from this study is that everybody, no matter what your, you know, your genetics, no matter what your gender, no matter how old you are, you can today, starting today with the next meal, three times a day, you can decide to make your life healthier. And that's the exciting bit about this series, is that there's statistical analysis about what is the best diet. Now, the study that this is based on, the twin study, there's a service called Altmetrics that measures the engagement of the public and researchers on scientific studies. A high score is 20. We're almost at 1,800 now. This series has just taken off around the world. It's become one of the most popular television shows on Netflix. And it just shows everybody, doesn't matter where you live, what country, that you can live a healthier lifestyle today. This is exciting because everybody wants to live with a slightly better version of themselves. And you can do it just by changing your diet a little bit. Yeah, a little bit is going to be better, but, you know, why not go all the way?
All right. Thanks, Louis. You Are What You Eat, A Twin Experiment, is streaming on Netflix. And you can check out Louis's website or follow him on Instagram. Thank you.
Thank you, Robin. Thank you, Larry. Cheers. Bye-bye.